Because even though there's the theological reality that they are no longer viewed as less than in the context of the church, because there is no longer this societal type of caste system, if you will, of those that are owners and slaves, that in the church, we're not looking at people that way. We're looking at people as all those who are now part of the family of God, brothers and sisters, those who, where every single person is now equal at the foot of the cross and redeemed by Christ.